Let us begin this section on importing and visualizing financial data by first understanding what is meant by time series data. Time series is a collection of the different values that a variable exhibits, known as observations, at different points in time. In other words, it is a series of observations indexed in time order. These observations are recorded at specific and regular intervals in time. In financial markets, the price of a stock is recorded in a time series format. One of the most important series for short-term trading is the OHLCV time series data, which gives us the daily value of the stock's opening price of the day, day's high, day's low, closing price of the day, and the day's volume over a period of time which you choose. The data gathered in such a way allows an investor to analyze, examine, and forecast a stock's price movement to take his or her financial decisions. However, for intraday trading, a trader may choose an LTP, or last traded price time series, on a minute-to-minute basis. You can choose the granularity of data according to your requirement while selecting a time series to analyze. Granularity is the length of the interval in which the observation is recorded. Granularity in an LTP time series can be that of 1 second, 1 minute, 1 hour, or 1 day. While analyzing any stock price time series, choosing the correct granularity of data for analysis is very important for optimal results. For instance, let us assume that you are an intraday trader. If you analyze your data using machine learning techniques, choosing a low granular data, like that of 1 second LTP, is suitable to train your ML algorithm. However, if you are a Japanese candlestick trader, a 1 minute or a 5 minute OHLC data would be more suitable for successful analysis. There are also other ways in which financial data is collected. Cross-sectional data are the observations at a single point in time. For example, OHLC data of Apple, Microsoft, and Tesla at exactly 11:30 a.m. is a cross-sectional data. Further, time series and cross-sectional data can be pooled in the same dataset. Longitudinal data are the observations over time of multiple characteristics but of the same entity. For example, OHLC are the multiple characteristics, Infosys is the entity, and time period 1 week is the time series in this example. Panel data contains observations over time of the same characteristic but for multiple entities. For example, closing prices of Apple, Microsoft, and Tesla over a period of 1 year. In the upcoming units, we will have a look at how to import different time series data from the web or a local machine. So, stay tuned.